worthy to be praised. Father, we thank you right now in Jesus' name. God, for what you're about to do in us, through us, and for us on this night. It's such a blessing, God, to be able to come into the presence of the Lord. Father, we pray now in the name of Jesus, Lord, that you would meet every need tonight, God, according to your riches in glory in Christ. God, let every yoke be destroyed. Let every burden be removed by the power of the living God. Father, we thank you right now for souls, God. Souls being saved from the north, the south, the east, and the west. Father, we're thanking you tonight, God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, for your eternal word. God, Jesus said, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeded out of the mouth of the Father. And God, tonight we're asking you, Father, anoint our pastor like never before. Use the man of God for your glory. And let the word of God that comes out of his mouth hit its mark tonight. And God, right now where we stand, we're going to praise you tonight. We're going to worship and glorify you because you're worthy to be praised. So God, we say thank you for what you're about to do in us, through us, and for us this night. In the name of Jesus, we give you honor. We give you praise for it now. In Jesus' name. Come on, put your hands together. Hallelujah. Bless the name of God. Hallelujah. Bless the name of God. Hallelujah. I want y'all to follow me tonight. This God has been ringing in my spirit all day. Amen. I want y'all to help me worship tonight. Hallelujah. Give God some glory. Give him some. I can search throughout eternity, Lord, and find there is none, hallelujah, like you. Come on, help me say, there is none. Come on, saints. There is none like you. I feel you tonight. Come on, saints, we're going to worship. Hallelujah. No one else can touch my heart like you. Oh God, I can eternity love and find there is none like you. Come on, hallelujah. There is none. Come on. There is none. Hallelujah. Oh my God, I thank you. Hallelujah. No one else. No one else. Come on, saints. No one else. Come on, saints. And find there is none like you. One more time. Sit. Oh, yes. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, I can search. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus. There is something about that name, Master, Savior, Jesus, like a fragrance after the rain. Oh, Jesus, let all heaven and earth proclaim, kings and kingdoms will all pass away, but there's something about that name. Come on, we're talking about Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Come on, sing it. Come on, saints. Oh, there's something about Hamboshaka Lamakose. Come on, Master, 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 Savior. Come on, saints, I feel you. Hallelujah. Like a fragrance after the rain. Oh, Jesus, 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 let all heaven and earth proclaim. Kings and kingdoms will all pass away, but there's something about that day. Come on, let's worship a little bit. Come on, let's worship. Open your mouths. Come on, let's give God some glory. Come on, let's magnify him in this house. Hallelujah, his presence is here. God's come to do something wonderful in our lives tonight. He's come to bring about change. He's come to bring about deliverance. He's come to bring about the blessing of God that makes us rich and addeth sorrow. No sorrow. Bless the name of God. Come on, put those hands together. Come on, give God a praise. Hallelujah. Bless the name of God. Thank you, Jesus. Can you lift your hands to the Lord right now? Come on. Just wave them a little bit to the Lord. Hallelujah. Bless the name of God. We thank you tonight. God, we honor you. We bless you. We glorify you, God, for everything that you're about to do in this house on this night. God, be glorified in a special way. Lord, we're praying right now that every need is met according to your riches and glory in Christ Jesus. God, we say thank you right now. We say thank you right now. We say thank you right now. God, for all that you're about to do. God, in this time, in this time, in this time, in the name of Jesus, God, we praise you and glorify you for it now. Come on, give God a hand clap. Bless the name of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We don't have to pray. Pastor Tommy prayed right there. Praise God. We receive that in Jesus' name. Everyone say amen. Amen, 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 amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Everyone say you got to be ready. In season. I know Pastor Tommy got a call. You got to do praise and worship tonight. Hey, in season. Praise God. Amen, amen. You got to be in season. All right, young folk, y'all can go about y'all business. Thank you, Jesus. I know I look like I'm going to go run a marathon. Just been running. But it's all good. By the way, I'm going to tell y'all twice because some people will be late tonight, and that's all good, nothing wrong. The lady I met in Clearwater, she reached out to me today. So we're going to kind of work that out. So I'm working on finding a place for her to stay for Friday. If I don't find a decent spot, I'm going to put her in a hotel. And we're going to let God orchestrate it, but she did reach out to us on today, and I'll find it. But I know a lot of people ask me, how can we help? And as I gather the information, we'll work it out. Amen? All right. James chapter 4, we start our word tonight.